Hi, I'm Nick Robinson in the Sun Sentinel Newsroom. Help might soon be on the way for some troubled borrowers in danger of losing their homes. Come Monday, you can apply for assistance from the $1 billion Hardest Hit Fund, run by the Florida Housing Corporation. Hardest Hit will cover mortgage payments for homeowners who are unemployed or underemployed, and money will also be used to bring delinquent mortgages current for those who've returned to work. For more information, all you have to do is check out sunsentinel.com/SFL.